Jeez, in my photo, yeah? Come on. Let's get a photo together. What the fuck are you doing in my photo, man? Hey, Carter, bro, you're in my photo, man. It's a big fucking donation. I've been fine already.
Stop it. Yo, guys, officer, we have a hostage. We have a hostage, officer. We have
a
hostage.
Hostage?
Yes, I don't want to shoot hostage. He's in the trunk, okay? We're going to let him. One sec. I'm going to get out of the vehicle. I'm approach the hostage. Hostage, get out of the vehicle, hostage. All right, we're going to enter the bank, officer, okay? Get in the bank. Get in the bank. Get in the bank, man. Go. We're just going to withdraw money, okay, madam? Put your hands on me, put your hands on me.
Bro, they just dipped.
Fuck.
Go do the thing. You got any guns or anything, my brother? They left, by the way. They don't give a fuck about you. They actually do not care about you. None of them actually give a single fuck about you.
What the fuck?
How's that feel?
Wrong button.
You ain't getting shit, man. Listen, motherfucker, you carry on. Listen, you carry on chatting heavy, you're gonna get cut through the fucking throat with a knife, understand?
One four two three. Fuck me. So easy. Square. It's so hard, bro. It's so hard. Like the nerves take over, man. It's so hard. Fuck's sake.
No way, please. Okay, go on, put the gun up. Hey, sorry, one second.
Can you guys have the hostage open the door for us so we can actually talk to each other?
Yeah.
Okay, one second. You gotta give it.
Why am I gonna open the door for you, Matt?
Fucking hell.
Police department, lazy as fuck.
Yeah. I was gonna say, you go ahead and roll the car. I got niggas.
So, fam, put the gun away, man. We can talk about this.
No, mate, calm.
Why not, fam? Why do you have to aim it at me? Why are you aiming it down there as well?
What do you mean? It's right, you're a fucking head, mate.
What the fuck, fam? Clear out your voice, man.
What the fuck do you mean, mate? Stop moving.
Ah, fuck. Wait, this is what you, man, are on. Just like, what? Robbing banks and that.
Yeah, why not?
Fucking hell.
It could be worse.
What do you mean it could be worse?
You're murdering people. Could do anything, you know?
Listen. Give me a cut.
Bro, step back,
play
man.
A part. Sorry. Give me a cut, and man would play the part well.
Man, no, man.
Ready? Sell it to y'all them. Ready to start this?
Why did you, man, leave me, man?
Yeah, I got that. Yeah.
Never, leave you where, mate? What do you mean?
No, them, the police, fam. They just left and came back.
My bad.
That's why you, man, are ops.
Hostage, all for a little bit so they can hear us, mate.
Hey, we have people shooting and whatnot. Y'all be fine. Look, let me offer up this real quick on the table so that way I cover my legal basis. Why don't y'all just give up?
Why, mate?
All right, cool. That sound like a no.
I said why? I want a reason, you know?
Oh, you want a why? Okay.
Yeah.
Because this would be a lot easier.
Hey, guys.
Hey, what's up?
Oh, hey, Carl. How you doing, man?
Yeah, what's up, man? What's good with it?
I'm good, man. How you doing? A good ass day, man.
Piss take. Mine was going to go fishing.
Shut your fucking mouth.
Hey, hostage, sorry, don't get shot over some dumb shit, okay?
Yo, shut your fucking mouth. Yo, Carl, tell him to shut his fucking mouth.
Please. Just
it does keep speaking up, mate.
Okay? We'll be good. How much time y'all need up in there?
We need 5 minutes, so we got to bypass the system.
You guys demanding 5 minutes to demand?
Please, officer.
All right, it's a demand. All right, what's the next demand?
Okay, listen, officer, I'm going to do you nicely, okay? Because I like you, Carl. Me and you, we go way back. We don't go way back. But listen, we won't do no... Listen.
No, you tell me. This is how the way it works. You tell me what you want, and I'll tell you what we want.
You know, exactly. We do a trade-off here. I've done banks. I know how this works. I'm not incriminating myself. We will not do any vehicle swaps. We will not go up any mountains. We do no tunnels, no tight alleyways, none of this shamaz. In return,
all right,
we want no interceptor, no air one. Shut your fucking mouth.
Okay, so I'm gonna tell you this right now. The interceptor, that's off the table, dog. Like, that's just, I've already been like told like places of things I can't control, right? The interceptor is something I just can't call off, dog.
Okay, so if that's the case, then in return, I want tunnels and tight gaps. I mean, if I'm
no tunnels, no tunnels, no tight gaps, man.
I'm offering no tunnels, no tight gaps, no mountains, no none of this. No,
you're getting free passage, no spike strips too. So you got five minutes.
Free passage, no spike strips and shit. And you volunteered no vehicle swaps, so I'm like, I'm gravy with it.
I mean, what do you mean? How do you know? How do you know I have a fucking car set up somewhere that I'm just not offering you no vehicle swaps?
So I'm gonna just tell you this: if you do have a car set up somewhere and you try to swap over to that car, the police will get extra aggressive and probably blow your fucking tires out.
Oh, so you're not basically what you're trying to tell me is there is no extra negotiations here to be made apart from.
I mean, we can talk
about
it. We can still talk, but we still talking, okay? So. I'll give you something else, right? How about no bikes, no boats, and no planes, all right?
But we offered that already, mate.
No bikes, no boats, no planes.
I mean, all right? You know that's standard anyway. Who's going to use it? I mean, that's the case.
Right. No bikes, no boats, no planes, no tunnels, dog. And no tight alleys.
You drive a hard bargain, mate. Come on.
I'm not going to lie. I mean, you have an interceptor. I kind of want to keep the tight alleys and the tunnels.
How about no tight alleys?
What the fuck, bro? Let us have fun.
No tunnels.
Let us have some fun.
Listen, man, just do what they say, fam. I'm scared.
Hey, you'll be all right. All right.
I said stop talking, mate.
Your fucking mouth, man. You're
gonna be
all right.
I promise. Okay. Look, the only reason why we don't bust up in that motherfucker is because you're still alive. All right.
Exactly. Shut your ass up.
You understand what I'm saying? So you be cool. You will stay alive. You like the bargaining chip. It's all gravy, man. Don't worry about it. All right.
And that is called that many times. First,
with my people, real quick.
Yeah, that's wonderful.
Sounds good, mate. Hey, please just give us. Stand up, mate. Stand up. Stand the fuck up.
Wait, did you need food or anything?
Yeah.
Yeah. Why don't you say nothing? Oh,
what
my
What the
God.
Fuck?
You told me to shut up.
He didn't tell us he needed food. He just told us he didn't need food.
He needed food.
Fuck's sake, mate. Carl, please.
Hey, so the hostage just got fucked up. He ain't got no food.
Carl, don't do this.
I don't think he's down.
Carl, don't do this.
The hostage is down. They have no bargaining chip, so this is over.
Carl, do not do this.
Man, just run, fam.
I thought he was faking it.
Just run.
They're gonna shoot.
Okay, get ready, Tommy. Get ready.
Hey, y'all. Hey.
Don't do it, Carl. Carl, do not do it.
I was trying to tell you, man, I'm hungry. You guys are telling me to shut up.
Has he faked it? You need that pose.
Carl,
you can't,
do not
can
do
you?
It.
This is happening, dog. I got the shotty. Oh, they shooting. good with it. Hey, show up, bitch. Hey, break yourself, fool. Break yourself, fool.
No shame. Fuck's sake. He ran into another bullet. Fuck's sake. He ran into
break
a bullet.
Break yourself, fool.